Reflectance. Here is the practical part of how to convert D into radiance. As you see in the, we use ArcGIS for this practical part. So as you see in the ArcGIS environment, here we use the Landsat 8. The patrol is 15336. This data is captured from 2020. Okay, dear friends, as you know in the presentations, I described that every the Landsat is a 16 bit, the DIN value is 0 from 0 up to 665536. In here, you see the DIN range from this image. As I zoom every pixel, and also I use the identifier, this pixel, as you see here, is the pixel value. From this value is this one, from this pixel is this value, from this pixel is this value. Okay, now I want to come how to change the number from the radians. In search, we write raster value calculator. In raster calculator, we use this one, raster calculator. As you see in the formula, in here we use float. Here's L maximum A. L maximum A is a radius maximum band. Okay. Here's is when you download the image, or when you have an image from your friends, every image have a this value, this details, but in here is a one details more, this is MTL, is a metadata. If you click in here, you can see the full description for this image. From this image, from this details, we use the numbers, we use the values for converting. L maximum is radiance maximum band. Come to radiance maximum band. This is radiance maximum band. Which one band should we use? We use band 4. Just copy this ones. Come to ArcGIS environment. Just paste. Okay. Okay. Minus L minimum. Use minus L minimum. Come to L minimum is minus 8. Just copy. Come to ArcMap environment. For minus, just we use one bracket. Divided QCL. QCL max is, it means quantize call minimum maximum band. Just find quantize call maximum band. Just copy this one. Come to ArcMap environment. Just paste. Another one is minus. Minimum QCL, and minimum QCL is 1. Just copy. Come to ArcMap environment. Just paste. Okay. Multiple. Okay, this bracket is for flat. Just this one. We should close the bracket. Multiple QCL. QCL is the number. This is the D number. Double click by on the band 4. Minus QCL min. Minus QCL min. QCL min quantize minimum. This quantize is minus just 1. Just click on 1. Okay. Here we should okay, other one is plus L minimum. L minimum, it means El minimum is means radiance minimum band. This one's minus. Just copy. Come to arc environment. Minus. Just V. Paste. Just close. Okay. Now come to the output should be. Okay, friends, the process then here the radiance ones, the low ranges minus 48, the highest 587. Okay, this is the first formula how to convert the into radiance. Come to another formula. Okay, we come to again raster calculator. Just we use float. Okay, in here is ML. ML is radiance multiband. We should find this data from the multiband, from metadata. Radiance multiband. Okay, radiance multiband for band 4. This value is scientific. If you copy and paste in the calculator, it is wrong. Come to Excel, paste, we should convert the scientific into general. Now you copy, come to in the ArcMap, just paste. Okay. Now, ML multiple QC. Multiple, this is. UCL means digital number. Double click here. Plus AL. Radiance add bond. Come to metadata and find radiance add bond. Just copy this one. Come to ArcMap. Bond. Because of its minus, we use another bracket. Okay, friends, the process is done. Now in here you can see clearly two different formula, but the result is the same. Any one formula you want you can use, but the last one formula is easy for using. We do not use to using divide, multiple, plus, minus. Okay, now I want to convert radiance to top of atmospheric. Again, came to raster calculator. The formula is pi. Just we use float. Pi 3 minus 1415 multiple L gamma. L gamma is radiance. Which radiance do you want? Is not important. Both of them is the same. Double click. Multiple is square D. We D should find in here. Earth, sun distance. Just copy. Come to Excel cause of is. It is a multiple. Just in here we should. Use equal this one's multiple this one's center, copy this one. This is the square. This can be your just paste. Okay, this one's divided. In here we should bracket and this bracket this one's divided. إذن إذن for ال for that eight and also for band four. For band four, as you see in the presentation, the number is 1603 multiple here we come to copy sun elevations, come to ArcMap environment. In here we should paste the volume. Okay, now come to output. In here we should type one means the first formula. Just okay, it will take some time. Yeah, friends, as you see in the result, the low value is minus 0.09, the high value is 1 minus 1.6. Okay, this come to the second formula. In here we should use float. Okay, the formula is MP. MP is reflected multiband. Come to the metadata, we should find the reflected multiband. Okay, in here reflected multiband for band 4. Just copy this ones, come to Excel, cost of it is a scientific, just paste, it should be changed into general. Just copy this ones, come to ArcMap environment, just paste this ones. Okay, in here should we use bracket, just paste. Okay, and this one should multiple into digital number. Just remember this ones, in less formula we use radians, but in here we directly multiple in digital number. Okay, plus formula is EP. EP is reflected reflected AD bound for. Just copy this ones, copy, just come to ArcMap environment, just bracket open, paste. To save, okay. Remember this ones, in here we do not multiply in sun elevation. It means in this formula we did not recognize the sun elevation. Okay, this is the result. Both of them is the same. What should we use? Round off. In here should minus zero point zero nine. In here round off it -0.1, and also 1.16 is 1.2. It's a round off. When we divide it in sun elevation, the if you want to top of atmosphere reflectance, which we must divide it in. Both of them we got reflected one divided in sun elevations and also the reflect two. And here we reflected two divided in the sun elevation. And here we use sine sine. Come to the metadata, we you find the sun elevation is this one's the sun elevations. Just copy, come to ArcMap environment, just paste. In here we should use reflect to okay. It means both of formula is the same result. Also, this is the last result. If you want to change it in top of atmosphere reflectance, we should both of them in the divided in sun elevations. In here we can you see the low value as minus 0.5 up to 6. Okay, dear friends, this is the end of the tutorial. Any questions, any comments, you could use my WhatsApp number, my